guys, welcome back to another Hamster King video. And today we're going to carry on with this. So I'm just working over here. Go check out the other video where I did a few of these. Some of you can't find that, so I'm going to redo it if you can't find it. Okay, so number one is just the tin. Very simple tin. Yep. Inside of it, not much. Bottom. Nope. Top. Nope. Okay, so that was one. Two. No, I'm just gonna get everything out of the wrapper. Okay, so number two is this. About that long, 10 centimeters long. And it is it's 20 centimeters fabric insurance table. So it's basically just a bandage. Back of it where you peel them off, the wrapper off. Number three is the little tin. That's what I'm going to show you inside of it now. It is okay. It's number so it is inside of it. Okay, so I got inside of it. So I've done. 4, 5, wait, it says glow stick. I'm gonna go back and check something. Wait, sorry about that, guys. I think it's gonna dark. Water. I got this water out. Sorry, it's not glowing dark. Wait. Give it a little bit of water. Okay, so I've got water down here. A little bit of water. Still nothing, it's not glowing dark. Glow stick. Yeah, it says glow stick right on the thing. It is the glow. Oh well. I'm still happy with what it came with. Oh yeah, and from the fun. This is not in it. It's just basically a chocolate bar. Not free. It's about 12 pounds, so if you're going out in the water, best you better buy this. Okay, so I did not. Maggot loo. Okay, so this is basically just a maggot that you. It's rubber, and you hook onto your fish hook, then you come down, and the fish comes along and goes, no. Yeah. And you get it, I guess. No, wait. Yeah. Sorry. Number four is an 8 centimeter fishing line. 6 lb. That's about it. Okay. And then number seven is if you don't like worms, just skip a few seconds ahead. It's just these. Basically, it's just a red worm. It is a macadonler. Okay, then number three. You get three of those. These are fishing hooks, and all they do is grab one of these, whichever one you want, and then just go. Not that one, I'll choose this one. Then you just, instead of using live maggots, you can just use these fake ones. Just goes like that. You can see the hook from the other side. Then once you catch your fish and you feel like that's enough, slip it out, put it down. You want a big, you want to see a different type of what? Different type of one? No problem. Just dig it out like that. Give me a second, I need to have concentration. I'm going to be silent for a few seconds. There. There's the one on it. Okay, so there's three of these ones. Nine. One of these eye bracelets, and I believe they are just a screw. That's about it. And then number 10. Some slippery short. Wait. Yeah. 2 times. #4x2BB. That's about. Basically, they are, they're just like that. That's a, I believe that is a big one, and then I'll grab a small one. I'm just gonna grab a small one right now. It's basically that. Just like these, but a little bit bigger. Okay, then number 11 is one of these. They are just a safety pin. 2. So there's 2 of these, 12 size 10. So that basically all that stuff for the fishing stuff. It's all that's in here for the fishing stuff, and you better go buy it if you want to survive. Go into the woods, buy one of these, you'll be safe. So one of them is flint and steel. It is 14 and 13. Okay, so the number 12, 13. Scissors. So basically just scissors, is just these sharp things. Number 14. It is a 2-in-1. Whistle and firmest thing. The whistle is basically just like this. Oi, 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 oi. And then this. My favorite sound. This sound. This is basically what you do. Come on, you were working earlier. Actually, I never took this out. It's not working for some reason. I know it does work as a flint steel. I'm going to do a few. As soon as I get back, I'm going to move on. We just scrape it across this, like so. Never mind. Forget that. Okay, number 15 is a compass towel. Like if you're bleeding out in the wind, you just grab one of these and put it on there. on there. One last. Two more times. See that? That is what happens. Don't play with it and steal. Okay, so number 16. It's basically just rope. It is basically just some rope. That is, you basically just, you know, make rope, I guess. Of course, that's the smartest thing. Okay, 17. Rubber band, don't know why there's a rubber band here anyway, but there is there somehow, some reason. 18. Small lighter. That comes in the battery. So, look, we didn't have to buy out this battery, it just comes. See? Now you see me? Now you see me? Now you don't. See me? Nope. Yeah, nope. So yeah, that's basically it. I did that to make the screen more brighter. See, look at that, it looks more brighter. So number 8, 9, 12 is a compass. A water compass. With all the regular stuff for compass, you know that stuff, then 20 and 21. Are these special tablets? Tablets? Stuff that stops infection. Okay, so I can put these back away. Okay, so let me. Okay, so then I move on to 21. This is 21. Just let me wrap it around. So this is 21. So this is 21. It is a water thing that you put water in there and then you just fill up. Okay, so all the people who are older and know what it properly is used for, keep it to yourself, please. Otherwise, I will delete the comment. And I'm not joking. I hate rubber bands. I never know how to put them. You don't need to put them on there. Okay, then last one. Just the badge and sewing things. It's just a sewing kit. Okay, remember, buy them. Stay, comment, like, subscribe. What I should do next. Good.